it is up to the Shadow Hunter, and today I'm going to be reviewing my last song off of Queensrÿche's album, The Warning, and that is Roads to Madness. This is a phenomenal, phenomenal song. If you guys have not heard it or the album, you should guys go check it out. Come back, leave a comment down below. I have reviewed the whole album now. After the song is complete, I've reviewed the whole album. It is a phenomenal album. You guys should really check it out. It's definitely one of my favorites. I need to get it on LP. However, I do not own any. Well, that's not true. I own two Queensrÿche records on LP. Operation Mindcrime and The Verdict, which came out about 2 years ago when I first saw Queensrÿche, and their phenomenal albums. So first I'll read you guys the lyrics and we'll listen to it together. So here it is, Roads to Madness by Queensrÿche. I hope you enjoy it. Most of this is memory now. I've gone too far to turn back now. I'm not quite what I thought I was, but then again, I may be more. The blood awards promised I've spoken, releasing the names from the circle. Maybe I can live here now and transcend the boundaries. From now I'm standing here, I'm waiting this grand transition. The future is but past forgotten on the roads to madness. Time measures rust as it crawls. I see its face in the looking glass stop. This screaming laughter hides the pain of its reality. Back black, the door was locked, I opened, and now I paid the price tenfold over. Knowledge, what is it worth, such torment, oh, to see the far side of shadow. And I'm still standing here, I'm awaiting this grand transition. I'm a fool in search of wisdom, and I'm on the road to madness. Yes, I'm on the road to madness. I'm waiting endlessly, pounding rhythms echo me. Won't you take me somewhere far beyond the void? And I'm still standing here. I'm awaiting this grand transition. Maybe one day I'll meet you and we'll walk the roads to madness. Yes, we're on the road to madness. Oh, I think they've come to take me. I hear the voice, but there's no one to see. I can't scream. Too late, it's time. Stay on the course to pass. You'll never find the answer to a place where darkened angels seemed lost and never found. Screaming to see the light of forming figures fast behind you. Lay the past in the wind to spin, and your fate will sail beyond the open plains. Sail with angels onward, live or die, for the chosen one said. Saber lights cast a spell behind you, and they lock in all around. Free the seen insider, never looking back to find why. Ride a course till the end of time, and you'll stand atop the gate, laying waste in a path recited. Fighting force won't avenge the guided black wing. Oh, electric might pass fire inside me. Seeing the light at the end of the sight reminds me I've passed away. This is written by Chris DeGarmel, Michael Wilton, and Jeff Tate. Roads to Madness. So this song is talking about being on the roads to madness, being on it alone. When people are on, you know, manic or depressed or whatnot, or just going through life and they feel a time when they're mad or angry or upset or depressed or anything, then you only go through it alone. So this someone's asking for someone to go on this road of madness together, and they're wondering if this is going to be their last road to madness, you know, if they're going to come out of it alive or not. So now here's the song. It is a beautiful song. We're going to listen to it together. Here's Roads to Madness by Queensrÿche. Just to forewarn, this song is 9 minutes and 54 seconds long, but it's worth every minute of it. So here it is, Roads to Madness by Queensrÿche.
The bloodworks promised I've spoken.
Sorry.
Time's measure rests as it crawls. I'll see its face in the looking glass. I'm
that was a long hold. Way to go, Jeff. He could really belt it out like that. Wow, wow, wow. That is an awesome song, guys. Rose to Madness by Queensrÿche. I hope you guys liked the video. Please let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. If you haven't, go subscribe to my channel. I hope you guys are staying healthy and safe. And I'll see you guys next time with another video. Goodbye.